director here at OCU. Whenever we win a national championship, we interrupt lunch just briefly so that we can congratulate our most recent champions. Every day that I drive into campus, I see a hub of activity generally centered around guys like this that are running hundreds of miles a week to prepare for one race. That one race was Saturday in Charlotte, North Carolina, where these seven men defeated more than 30 teams from around the country to win our 60th national championship at OCU. Let's give them a round of applause.
But I think this one's the most special for me because this is a great group of guys and they really believe in each other, and that's what a team event is all about. And that's all I gotta say. It was just great. It was a great experience on Saturday, and we had a great race and everything went to plan, and the boys did the job. So great job, guys. So, I am going to introduce them. Take each of them a microphone and say their name and just introduce themselves, and because this is their championship. So thank you.
Finished sixth, and then combined